Basically, we're seeing the winds kicking up to about 20 miles per hour. The gusts are even higher than that. These are coming in out of the northwest, now approaching 30 miles per hour in a few areas, up to 25 mile per hour gusts at BWI Thurgood Marshall, and we have a 28 in Cambridge. Now, the temperatures themselves are very cold, only around 40 degrees right now across the metro area. It gets even colder as you go into western Maryland, 20s right now in Oakland, 30s in Frostburg. So factor in the winds on top of the temperatures. This is what it actually feels like outside. It feels like it's in the 30s around Baltimore, feels like it's in the 20s even as you head out into Westminster. So that's how you want to dress if you plan to go out this afternoon. You want to dress like it's about 10 degrees colder than what the thermometer is actually saying. That wind actually carries heat away from our body, and that's why we feel colder much faster. Right now we see mostly clear skies on the satellite east of us, but still a few scattered clouds coming in from the west. This is the cold air behind the storm system that's still moving over the Great Lakes region. In fact, it's producing a couple lake effect snow showers up into Pennsylvania. A few of these flurries even made their way down to Baltimore this morning. They were beautiful, but they didn't cause any problems. We're still seeing those downwind lake effect snow showers in Pennsylvania, upstate New York as well. As that cold air goes over the warmer lakes, it actually helps produce some of those showers. Now, as high pressure builds in, we'll see those start to diminish, but it always just shows just how cold the atmosphere is when we do get those snow showers forming. We'll be mostly sunny as we take you into the afternoon, but temperatures barely getting into the low 40s and quickly drop off into the 30s after sunset, and we'll stay mostly clear tonight, but those temperatures fall off with the dry conditions and the clear skies. We expect it to be down below freezing again by tomorrow morning. Closer to 33 downtown, but as you live out into the suburbs, expect 20s early tomorrow. A few spots may be as cold as about 22 degrees. The sun setting tonight at 4:53. The winds stay out of the north at around 5 to 10 miles per hour. For tomorrow, a cold start. Then we bounce back, mostly sunny, high temperatures in the upper 40s and the low 50s. So it does feel a little bit better by tomorrow afternoon. High pressure coming in as we get a southwesterly flow on the north side of this high. That will help us to warm things up. A front well off to the west. This one stays to our north, so it looks like many days till we see any sort of a significant weather. Enjoy the sunshine the next few days. The temperatures warming back to normal by Friday, back into the mid to upper 50s. Same case this weekend, but we will see more clouds. The next storm system coming in on Sunday, and that's our next chance for rain.